Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Brothers and sisters, today we're in Taiz, Yemen, where we're actually doing a winter distribution on the back of the donations from yourselves and from Sheikh Yasser Qadi's winter appeal with Reed Foundation. Brothers and sisters, many of the people that are coming today are from the mountainous regions of Taiz, where it's extremely cold. Many of them are internally displaced people who have found themselves escaping a conflict which is ravaging this country bit by bit. This is something we've been providing for them, this winter distribution kit, which are three or four kind of blankets. We have these mattresses, we have clothing for the children. It is for a good six or seven people per family, and we have distributed nearly 100 of them, and we have more distributions coming up, and we've done some before as well. Brothers and sisters, we just wanted to highlight this, that we're doing this at this current moment for the people of Yemen, and inshallah we want to thank yourself and Reed Foundation for all of us working together to help the people of Yemen.